Government of India's Maharatna PSU, POWERGRID Corporation of India Limited has developed India's first high-voltage direct current project based on voltage source converter technology at Thrissur, Kerala. This system would enable transfer of 2,000 megawatt power from western region to Kerala and strengthen state's power system for overall economic development. This system consists of HVDC terminal stations at Pugalur and Thrissur and 165-kilometer 320 kV HVDC line. To reduce right-of-way requirements, POWERGRID optimized tower design and laid underground cables over 27 kilometers. This state-of-the-art system, built at a cost of ₹5,070 crores, has several components that have been supplied from factories in India, giving a boost to Make in India and Atmanirbhar Bharat initiatives.